I made it to Columbus, Ohio for my first Phil Collins concert in 14 years. Phil Collins on his previous tour had announced that was going to be his final tour. However, I thought it was smart that he gave himself an out by calling it the Phil Collins first final farewell tour. Now he has a young teenage son who wanted to perform live with his dad, and that inspired this tour, the Phil Collins Not Dead Yet tour. So here we are for another Phil Collins concert, and I am looking forward to it.